long stretch of home games and sold-out crowds at packed Pru Centers have seen some riveting hockey. Expect the same tonight.
Plays it back. Chance here. John Moore redirected at the side of the net. That was Palmieri who got knocked down in front.
John Moore, real nice heads-up play. Spots Kyle Palmieri, and he tips it past Montoya outside of the post right there. So Montoya had the angle.
Mason steers it to center. Puck taken here by Andy Green. Easy shot saved by Montoya. Center try in front, and Montoya with a big stop on the redirection with Henrique and Mason at the doorstep.
Watch, good Andy Green hit up. Well, it shoots it, shall I say, on net on Montoya. But it was good height for the rebound. It came right to Mike Camilleri.
To Kyle Palmieri. Plays this back. Lovejoy behind the net. Beaulieu is tied up.
That goal by Adam Henrique against Rangers really got them going.
Another shot by Henrique. That's off the outside of the post. 11 years a Nashville Predator. Sajak across. Here's Palmieri. Tied up. He scores! Kyle Palmieri. And the Devils have the lead with 18 seconds to go in the period.
Well, that's a huge goal late in the first period. For the Devils, especially when on nights they...
Shot by Shaw, save made by Schneider. He's got it, Dano.
Fortunately, the puck was deflected a little bit as he was at point-blank range, and eventually Corey Schneider was able to make a save and cover up. There's a little turnover. Devils got to be careful of their own zone.
Punched ahead. Here's Palmieri. Kyle Palmieri. Pass in front. He had Woods cutting, and he couldn't put a shot on goal. Picked up here, Zajac to a streaking Taylor Hall. His shot is saved by Montoya. 18 seconds gone by in the power play. Hall for Zajac. Pulls the trigger on a shot. Stopped in front. Lovejoy drive. Saved by Montoya. The rebound still loose. Taken back by Taylor Hall.
Devils might have a real good one in Michael McLeod.
Well, they had Blake Spears make the team initially as a 19-year-old this year. As we watch Hall motor in. Shoots and a save by Montoya.
Wow, huge save. Great speed. Taylor Hall, you see, all started with Kyle Palmieri sealing that puck in his own zone on the wall off the faceoff. And the Canadians get caught in deep. Taylor Hall, what you'd consider a partial breakaway, and he almost gets it between the right arm and body of Montoya. He squeezes it just enough. Paid the price for it as Miles Wood's stick caught him in the mouth area. He went out gingerly.
Give it away. Coleman with a shot and a save by Montoya. Camilleri can't find the puck. Comes to Gallagher. Drops it for Plekanec. Save made by Schneider.
This team would be in trouble, but they've had a real good Eastern Conference record. When it counts, those big four-point games, they've been successful.
John Moore steps up, scores! Moore, the shot got through! Welcome back to the lineup number two. That's a big goal for the Devils to make it 2-0.
John Moore just winds up and lets her fly. Take a look at it one more time, and that eludes Al Montoya. Looks like it might have gone right through the five hole. 17-16 left in the third.
Here comes Radulov. He scores just seconds later, and the Canadians answer right back. The Russian Alexander Radulov to make it a 2-1 game. His 15th goal of the season.
Just like that, this game has opened up a little bit offensively.
With three unanswered goals for Tampa Bay. As we watch Henrique throw the puck in front for the cutting Hall, and the chance wouldn't go. Sees the puck taken back. Here's Coleman with the steal. Backhand try and a save made by Montoya. A penalty coming up. Deneau for hooking. First Devils power play created 5 shots. Palmieri with a drive. Rebound. Zajac scores! 6 seconds into the man advantage. And the Devils restore the 2-goal lead. For the cutting Radulov, that sticks aside by Schneider again. Smith-Pelly staying close to Pacioretty. This puck winds around, not out of the zone. Beaulieu, quick shot, they score! Another answer by the Canadians. It's Max Pacioretty to make it 3-2.
Well, this is a little bit of an unfortunate bounce. Corey Schneider makes a save, but Pacioretty, when you're a goal scorer, the puck seems to find you. And the rebound went right to him from a sharp angle. And neither Corey Schneider or Steven Santini, the defenseman, could get to this puck quick enough.
Pass comes back towards the blue line. Nesterov for Yemelin. They play it across. DeHart, a drive, and the shot wouldn't go. The defenseman back is Nesterov. Cavallari waits. He's got Mason. Save made by Montoya.
Oh, my. Two terrific saves. One in by Corey Schneider for Desharnais, who had all kinds of time in the slot. And this time a two-on-one for the Devils.
Palmieri trying to get on the puck, but Weber sends it back. Under a minute to play. Canadians on the puck. Pacioretty shot. They score. It trickled over the line and got past Schneider. The Canadians have tied it with 51 seconds to play.
It's just unbelievable.
Cross to the circle, centering try by Pacioretty, initially broken up and played here to Radulov. They work it back to Weber. The drive by Galchenyuk, and he scores. Alex Galchenyuk in overtime wins it for the Canadians.
Well, just remarkable as the Canadians come back from two goal deficits. They tie the game up late with under a minute to go to send this to overtime. And then on the power play, Galchenyuk with the one-timer gives the Canadians a 4-3 victory in overtime.